Welcome to Data Engineer Spotlight. Today, we're going to talk about building unified batch and streaming pipelines on popular machine learning frameworks. My name is Sachin Agarwal. I'm a group product manager at Google with responsibility for PubSub, Dataflow, and Apache Beam. Let's talk a little bit about a synthetic representative organization we call Titleist Financial. Titleist Financial is a multinational financial services organization with teams all around the world. They have engineering teams in various locations, and each engineering team has a different specialty and different tools and languages they prefer to work in. The growth engineering team is based in Chicago in the United States, and they want to start presenting more personalized offers to their customer base based on real-time data and machine learning. This team is new, and the engineering lead has a focus on fast execution. She prefers Go and has built a team of Go experts in Chicago. There is a second team based in Berlin, Germany. This team is the machine learning team. This team is full of Python experts, and they love various machine learning frameworks. The third team is the data engineering team. They're based in Hyderabad, India. They're familiar with getting access to all sorts of different data types, bringing it together, cleaning it up, and providing that data to other parts of the organization. They know that the data quality is super important for powering machine learning models that are necessary to solve the growth engineering team's case. So we have one organization with three teams in three locations with three different areas of expertise. So let's talk a little bit about the challenges that these teams have in working with each other, and we'll get into the solutions that Dataflow provides to solve these challenges. The growth team in Chicago needs to use the same tools as the ML team in Berlin and the data team in India. The machine learning team in Berlin needs access to all of the data sources managed by the data team in Hyderabad to power their machine learning models. No machine learning model is good without great data. And the data team in Hyderabad, India, needs to work with the growth team in Chicago and the machine learning team in Berlin to make sure that they have access to what they need data-wise, but they don't want to be responsible for the costs or the infrastructure of all of this data integration and data processing. They're data experts, not infrastructure experts. So how can these teams, distributed all across the world, work together seamlessly to make sure that the best offers are presented to their customers in real time? So let's take a step back. The growth team, they know Go. They love it. They stay up to date with the latest innovations, such as Go generics and built-in fuzzing, and they can write performant and expressive Go code. There's no reason for them to give that up to go and solve these new business problems. They need to be able to use the same tools and leverage that Python ML expertise in the Berlin office. And they need to work with the Java team to get the data access to make sure that they have the widest range of inputs into their models. This team doesn't want to step down to writing lots of custom glue code because that would only slow them down, and it doesn't deliver the value that they're looking to provide as a new team. So the answer is Dataflow Go. Dataflow Go is now in general availability. Dataflow Go, powered by Apache Beam, is the only large-scale data processing framework that natively supports the Go language. With this, Go experts can prototype, build, run large-scale, production-size data processing workloads in the Go language they know and love. Dataflow Go has a number of built-in native connectors for sources and sinks. Some of the Google native ones are PubSub and BigQuery. There are other connectors in Java that Dataflow Go can take advantage of as well. These include things such as Kafka and JDBC. What powers the ability to bring Java input-output into Golang pipelines is Apache Beam's unique cross-language capabilities. Only Apache Beam and Cloud Dataflow provide the ability to mix and match IOs and transforms from one language in a different language pipeline. This allows teams to work together to solve business use cases and really accelerates development and production. Dataflow Go is truly unified, like all of Apache Beam, uniquely supporting batch and streaming large-scale data processing workloads with a single, truly unified API. The second problem is that we need to have individualized results in real time. That means the team needs to apply the output of their machine learning models, which are constantly updated in real time for every single user and customer individually. Again, that Berlin ML team prefers Python, and in particular, PyTorch is their particular ML framework of choice. They have expertise in scikit-learn, Tensorflow, NVIDIA Rapids for specific use cases, but PyTorch is the one that they defer to most of the time. This machine learning team also wants to use GPUs to turbocharge the computation to power machine learning tasks when speed matters, as in this case, for individualized offers in real time. What's the solution to these problems? Well, it's Dataflow ML, newly in GA. Dataflow uniquely allows machine learning teams to apply the output of their machine learning models in Dataflow streaming pipelines for real-time inference. Dataflow ML supports PyTorch, TensorFlow, and scikit-learn out of the box today, allowing these teams to use the framework or frameworks that they prefer for the widest variety of tasks. And Dataflow ML also supports GPUs for that super fast turbocharged processing of machine learning data to really provide that real-time experience. This builds on the already released DataFrame API to create a holistic solution for machine learning use cases inside of Cloud Dataflow. And what's the last problem that we have today? The growth team, the machine learning team, and the data team are experts in their domains, but they're not experts in running infrastructure. They have no desire to stand up, manage, optimize that infrastructure for the cost benefits that they're looking for. But the system they want to pick has to also not only perform, but be cost effective. It should scale automatically based on demand. So what's the solution here? It's the new Dataflow Prime, now in general availability. This provides truly no ops experience for large-scale data processing. With Dataflow Prime, we have right-fitting to have the best compute option based on price performance characteristics. And it's for each and every stage of a data pipeline, up to and including the most complex data pipelines that you can imagine. This applies GPUs or excess compute only where necessary for that optimal price performance. So you're not running hot, you're running at the right size. Dataflow Prime also has vertical auto-scaling that automatically adds memory for streaming pipelines. This prevents slow or stuck streaming pipelines even before they happen. Dataflow Prime lastly includes job visualizers and recommendations to make it easier for engineers of all stripes to go in and inspect their pipelines and apply recommended changes to further optimize their performance, maybe by changing the shape of the DAG. So, we have a happy ending to our story. These three teams in three different locations collectively chose Google Cloud Dataflow. And with Google Cloud Dataflow, they were able to successfully increase revenue without any additional costs by providing real-time, machine learning-powered, personalized offers. And when these three teams get together, they chose to go to the Bahamas to celebrate. So let's talk a little bit about what we did today and where Dataflow and Beam are going tomorrow. Today, we're announcing Go, ML, and Prime in general availability for Google Cloud Dataflow. Dataflow is the premier data processing solution for both batch and streaming data processing workloads. Wide language support across languages, including cross-language optimizations. Purpose-built machine learning functionality with coverage for PyTorch, TensorFlow, and scikit-learn out of the box. Unparalleled and robust price performance characteristics with Dataflow Prime, with right fitting and vertical autoscaling. Dataflow powers businesses in all industries, in all verticals, in all geographies to meet their complex business needs with a single optimized data processing solution. And in the future, Google Cloud is super excited about our investments in Google Cloud Dataflow, the managed service, and the Apache Beam open source project that underpins Dataflow. We continue to make these investments because it's important for our customers and their more complex, more robust needs. Some of the current areas of investment include even simpler, no-code solutions that build on the power of the very successful Dataflow templates feature. We're also working at extending Dataflow's lead in streaming data processing capabilities. And lastly, Google has a long history with open source, and we're committed to building and growing the Apache Beam ecosystem. So thank you so much for joining me today at Data Engineer Spotlight, and I'm super excited to see what you and your teams build with Dataflow and Apache Beam.